Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. How you doing out there? Tonight's video is actually going to be an unboxing first thoughts video. I got a ton of packages I need to get through. It's been about a week since I actually shot a video, and this stuff just started collecting here. So sit with me. Let's go through this stuff. Again, you guys know how I shoot my videos. It's going to be more of a catalog style video, so I can always go back to this video, see what products I have, let you guys know what I'm working with, and please do requests. You guys got that bag video early because of requests. All right, somebody actually asked me about the old bag that I had and the straps, and anyway, you got your reply back. So you know, just watch these videos and monitor what I have. Sometimes I overstock, and you know, get me back to my product, guys. Keep me where I should be. All right. A lot of these products were bought. Some of these were sent to me. Here we go. All right. This one here was SGP. You guys saw the Twitter shot of this one. I went ballistic. I'm like, oh God, I love SGP screen shields. I hope there's one in here, but we'll see exactly what are through these packages as we go. All right. Let's get it going here. And we got, what do we have? Ultra hybrid. I actually, you know what? That's exactly what I'm talking about. I got a package with these in them one time and never did the video on these cases. I love these cases, guys. They sit really, really nice. Let me see, make sure this is that frame style ultra hybrid. Maybe this is something new. Check it out, guys. It's called the hybrid. Man, my white balance is off bad, huh? We got a case there. We got another one here. So we actually got two cases. Ultra Hybrid, Soul Black, Eclipse White. They're both for the 3G or 3GS. SGP, yeah, their screen shields are in here also, guys. Compatible with the SGP screen shield. So they are compatible with, but come, there we go. Steinhell Crystal. Yep, comes with the screen shield also. I love these screen shield, guys. I buy two of them. I think they're like 12, 14 bucks, something like that. I pay that just for the screen shield. I couldn't tell you how much these are. I'm gonna see if I can put an annotation here of how much these cases are. But think about it. You get the case and you get a Steinhell also. Steinhell being the screen shield itself. And that's all we got in here. SGP, thank you guys very much for the package. Let's see what else we got here. This one here came from NLU. This one here came actually right to the doorstep here. I don't remember giving these guys my address or anything like that. I really don't know what's in here. Well, it's a screen shield, but, you know, I didn't order this. I didn't talk to the guys over there. And, wow. Yes, it is. Check it out. And you know who did this? This was actually Michael Panetta. That would be MTP Flyers. Check out his channel, guys. He got in contact with them, got a couple products. Actually, these guys sponsor them over there at Mobility Today. You know, Dave Ciccone, the whole gang over there. But yeah, check it out. They actually went ahead and sent me one too. That's why I came to the doorstep, like at my house. That's weird, right? But we'll go ahead and do one of these. I actually have a Best Skins Ever on there right now on the iPad itself. And let me tell you something, these installs are no joke. Take your time. Bodyguards, thank you guys very much. NLU, thank you very much. We'll do something on that. Actually, this one I'll actually put on video. The one I did for the Best Skins Ever, I did that on my own, bought it, threw it on there, just to have some kind of protection and let you guys know what, you know, how that went, but we'll do that one live on camera. This one here I've had for about 2 weeks now. This one here came from fabricscases.com. You guys know who they are. They got some really nice product. They had a couple shady cases at one point, but I'll tell you what, they sent me a couple of pads, sleeves for my laptop, which were really, really nice. And it looks like that's what we have here. Check it out. This one, wow, this one here is for, check it out, guys. And I love their last sleeve. I wish I had my iPad right here. I'd crack this open. But again, this here is more of a catalog style video, just so you guys can see what I have and remind me. Check this out. This is a sample unit for review purposes. Wow. Check that out. That's the first time I've seen that before. So this isn't a production model. They may change something here or there, so keep that in mind when you see the video on this one. But this one here is called the Magic Sleeve for Apple iPad Wi-Fi or 3G, which are the same thing except for you know, 1 ounce or 2 ounces. Man, snug, form-fitting design. I really like these. These were nice. Because it's not like your average sleeve. It's not neoprene. These are fabric, guys, and they're really nice. They're like custom. Fabricscases.com. Check them out. Thank you guys so much for the package. Let's keep going here, guys. I'm going to try to make this one short. Here's a RadTech box. Wow. And this is kind of heavy. I hope I can get through this one. And you guys always ask. Right now, I'm using the, there it is, Leatherman. And I believe this is the Juice X. Yep, there it is. It's a Juice XE6. Really nice Leatherman, guys. Let's see. Let me go ahead and crack this one open. This one here's from the guys over there at RadTech. This one here came a couple days ago. And yeah, I didn't expect this one. This one here came to the P.O. box. And I think I Twittered this one off. I was like, guys, what are you doing? Wow. Check that out. This here's a stylus for the iPhone or iPod Touch. Now, you guys are saying these are hokey, right? And they are hokey for the iPhone, iPod Touch. Guys, I'm sorry. On a screen that small, I bought these a long time ago. Didn't like them. Not the RadTech. It was a Pogo. And I used it a long time ago. And it was like, oh, this is hokey. This is corny. I don't like it. Guess what, guys? For the iPad, you get totally super fast using this. And there are no fingerprints left behind. I really like my Pogo Sketch. RadTech, I'm sorry. This one here is called the Styloid. And it is, check it out, it's actually smaller than my Pogo. I ordered two Pogos because I really like using these styluses for the iPad. Really, really nice. I can't wait to try this one. And it says it works, best results from, all right, so see, this is weird. Oh, and it's got a nice metal clip on there. My plastic clip broke during the shooting of my my Twitter video that I shot for Scotty Vest. So get over at the Twitter, guys. Check me out there. I shoot some really weird stuff there and shoot it up there. And you guys on YouTube never see that. So, you know, check it. But that clip broke on video. Check that out. This is a nice metal clip. RadTech, I might be ordering some tonight from you. Yeah, ordering. You know, who cares? Check this one out. This is the ClearCal. Here's another screen shield. This here's a front for the iPad. Clear. Nice. Thank you very much. I'd like to see what an anti-glare looks like for here. Comes with two and one optics. Oh, I love that optics. Guys, get over there to RadTech and just order the optics. I guarantee you won't be disappointed. If you guys are into microfiber, into keeping your products clean, you cannot go wrong. And it's spelled weird. Check it out. Optics. Check that product out. Get a little piece first. Order just to say you bought it. Get it. Try it. I guarantee you guys you'll be buying more of that stuff. But all right, so we got a really nice screen shield here with the optics. Thank you, guys. And we also have, what's this? World's coolest laptop stand. I don't know how long this video is so far, but let me just crack this one. Wow. And it's cold to the touch already. Of course it is. It's, you know, it's like stainless steel or something, some kind of metal. Omni stand. We'll check this out, guys. It looks like you stick your fingers on the bottom. There's the directions right there. We'll do something on that. Like I said, guys, these videos here that I shoot off the wall super quick like this are more of a catalog so that I can go back and see what I'm working with. You can go back and see what I'm working with. I can't say that I forgot of product because here it is on video and I can always go back to your comments and check them out and say, oh man, I do have that stylus. Let me get at it. Or man, I do have that fabrics case. Let me work on that for you guys. This one here is, I don't know where this is from. This one here says MicroDrive. It's from MicroDrive. Who the hell is MicroDrive? I do have a couple packages that I did order, but I don't know who the hell MicroDrive is. Oh, this is from Apple. Check it out. This one here was a package that I did order from Apple. And let me go ahead and hide that. Make sure my information ain't on there. Yep. Got that from Apple. And you guys are going to laugh. Check it out. I went ahead and got that fitness, you know, iPod deal, shingamarig. The wife went ahead and bought me a pair of Nike that uses technology, and they have little plugs inside the soles of the shoes right now. So I want to pop the sole out. I want to throw one of these on here. I want to see my distance, see my wall, you know, just play around with this for a little bit, you know, see what this here's all about. I can challenge friends. I can do a routine, send it off to Michael Panetta, MTP Flyer, see if he can beat my routine. He can go ahead and send me the file and see if I can beat his routine. I mean, it's like, I think this is going to be fun. This is going to be a, you know, good deal here. So that one there, I went ahead and ordered, but I didn't know who MicroDrive was, but there you go. MicroDrive is Apple. Apple is MicroDrive. That's where it's shipped from. I don't know, but so I got that Sony deal. Sony, the Nike deal. This package here is from Spec. This one here I did order. And I believe they were the first to get this out on the market. And you guys saw that I just got a screen shield from RadTech. Thank you very much, RadTech. Mikey Panetta told me that Steinhell had theirs, SGP had one, Bodyguards has theirs. Well, this one here is from Spec. And this one here, I believe, is not the clear. This one here may be the anti-glare. Protection from scratches and smudges. Cloth, two-pack screen shields, and it is for the iPad. There it is. So this here is a screen shield for your iPad. You get two of them, and I think this is anti-glare. That's what I think it was that I ordered. But there it is. It's clingy. Clean it, you know, just like an iPhone, just bigger. So, you know, we'll go ahead and put that. I immediately want to put that one on there. I want to try that one out to see what that's all about. This one here is something me and Mikey bought the other day. Went over to the Apple store, and Dr. B-U-K, D-R-B-U-K, I did go ahead, and I'll tell you what, I did have that travel case in hand because I wanted it so bad, but I wanted to give this one a shot. This one here is a sleeve, but it's not a sleeve with a zipper. Check it out. It's just a sleeve with an open end here. So you literally take the iPad, and we all know in case quality. Yeah, really nice, super form fitting. There it is with that faux material, that, you know, that fake fur on the inside. Take your iPad, slide it on in, take the top, pull it over, you're done. No zipper to play around with, no, you know, no tab to worry about scratching the iPad or anything, but I use this for a couple days. It's really nice, guys. This here is hokey as hell. This here's a stand. This here's a stand that they give you, all right? And by the way, the price point on this was pretty nice. Check it out. It was $40 for this, all right? And if you guys know InCase, yeah, their products are expensive. You know, we are always paying $40, $50, but check it out. Same price as an iPhone case, right? $40. You get the sleeve, and you get this hokey. This was hokey as hell, though. The way this works is you take this out, you take, bend it, you take your iPad and you sit it in them channels there. You guys see the channels? Sit it in the channels and then you put it down. And there you go. So the sleeve is actually standing up on it. And the sleeve is pretty heavy. And check it out. That's the way it works. You know, not without the sleeve, of course. You take the sleeve off, but I didn't like it. I didn't feel it was secure. It is. It does stay, but it, because it's plastic, I don't know. It just felt weird. I wouldn't put my $800, you know, iPad on something like that. So, you know, it was nice that they added it in there, but, you know, I'm not going to use it. Let's get to this one here. Actually, there's two. This one here is the lighter of the two, and I'm going to do this one first. These here from Casemate. I went ahead and ordered them. I opened them up just so I can see them, touch them, but we're going to get into this. With my iPad, I don't like just naked iPad holding it. I don't like the cases on the iPad that are form-fitting like my iPhone. On my iPhone right now, I have that limited edition iSkin. This here is the champagne one. And this is form-fitting, really nice, slick, you know, smooth. This is what I like for my phone. For the iPad, I don't like that. I don't like holding my iPad like that. I like folios coverage, you know, I like, because that's a big piece of glass on that iPad. I feel more comfortable if it's closed and then slipped in. I have that Apple case right now, the one from Apple, and it's okay, you know, it's really nice, and you guys have seen a ton of video out there. I think Punisher 08 right now, my subscription block, has one for that case. This one here is from Casemate, and this here is a gel skin. I forget how much I paid for this. It might have been $40. I don't have the big box that it came in. That's in the kitchen, but, you know, here it is. It's like a jelly, you know, silicone. Really slick on the back. Kind of soft touch, so I guess I'm not going to get any, you know, any air bubbles or anything, but, you know, everything seems to be cut out nice and thick. Actually, Mikey and TP Flyers, this feels about as thick as your Belkin that you picked up. And there it is. So you guys know now that I do have a skin for the back, and I just bought that just to say that I have one. You know, we'll try it out, we'll see how that works, but this here is my favorite style of case. This one here is also from Casemate. This here's my favorite style of case for my iPad right now. It's the, you know, the folio style, the book style. And, you know, I don't know what you guys think out there. You know, let me know. Let me guys know if you guys like just nakedness, if you guys like the screen shields on there, if you guys like, you know, the just the protection on the back, or if you guys are like me. And, yeah, as of right now, you know, I like this style. And this one here was kind of expensive, but, you know, it's two different types of material. You get leather, and I believe it's some kind of felt material. Two really strong magnets, which I'm feeling for the first time. You can actually hear it snapping down. made by Casemate. Open it up. There it is. So it's kind of like the one you get from Apple, but it's really, really nice, like executive style. I mean, it looks really nice. Pull your iPad out, slip it in. Got a little piece here, a little tab here. Maybe I'll throw my stylus in there, which is what I'm doing with the Apple one. Throwing the stylus over here. We got three little pockets here for credit card or whatever, you know, maybe a business card or something. But this is my favorite style of case right now, guys. You know, this is a big piece of glass and I feel better if I'm protected, you know, covered up like that versus just having some kind of protection on the back and having that big, you know, 9.5-inch screen open. So, you know, Carlos, you're old, you know, what are you doing? You're killing the looks. I know, but I feel very protected with this style of case. I couldn't tell you the names of these because what Casemate is doing is, there you go, both boxes are identical. You know, there's no sticker on here to say which is which. That's why I opened them, so I can make sure I did get the right products, but they're both the same. All right, so you guys know now that I'm working with this, I'm working with that. Guys, I got product everywhere. Please stay tuned to the channel. Next video will be the giveaway winners. The next video, now me and Mikey Panetta are planning on shooting a video for the TechQuorum. That's my other channel with Mikey. But the next video that you'll see on It's Me Morpheus is gonna be one video, all my winners. I'm talking from Jealous Skins to Blue Storm to battery backups. I'm talking about every winner. I believe it's three videos worth of winners, all in one video. All right, so stay tuned for that. Maybe you'll be a winner, who knows? All right, guys, lots of love, lots of respect. It's me, Morpheus, Casemate, RadTech. Guys, stay tuned to the channel. We got stuff happening. Lots of love, lots of respect. It's me, Morpheus, signing out, all right? Peace.